In this video, we'll go over how to work with files in Microsoft Teams. I'll pick one of my teams, go to the Files tab, and click Upload. I can browse for a document, and it's soon uploading. And there's sample document. If I want to organize documents, I can also create a folder. It'll appear there. Then I can move my file into the folder. And there it goes. Thanks.